다마다. 다마다 is an answer to a question. When you answer a question with your strong belief, you say 다마다. 다마다 means of course. There's no doubt about that. 예, 김치는 맛있다 마다요. If somebody asks you, 김치는 맛있어요? Is 김치 delicious? If you strongly believe 김치 is delicious, you can say this. 김치는 맛있다 마다요. 김치는 맛있다 simply means 김치 is delicious. When you have 마다 there, of course it is delicious. There's no doubt about that. 요 is used to say this sentence in a polite way. 예, 가다 마다요. If somebody asks you, 거기 가세요. Do you go there? If you strongly believe you go, you can say like, 예, 가다 마다요. 예, 지금 간다 마다요. If somebody asks you, 지금 오세요. Are you on the way to come here now? And if you strongly believe you are on the way there, you say, 예, 지금 간다. 지금 간다 is present tense. 마다요. Of course, I'm on the way now. There's no doubt about that. 예, 제가 갔다 마다요. If somebody asks you, 거기 갔어요. Did you go there? And if you strongly believe you went there, there's no doubt about that. You say, 제가 갔다 마다요. 갔다 is past tense. 예, 오라면 갈 것이다. 마다요. 오라면, if you ask me to come, I will go there. Of course I will go there. There's no doubt about that. If somebody asks you, 거기 오실 거예요. 거기 올 거예요. And if you strongly believe you will go there, yes, 갈 것이다 마다요. 거 말고 is a replacement of 다 마다. Where you can use 다 마다, you can also use 거 말고. 거 말고 is a replacement of 다 마다. 거 말고 means of course there's no doubt about that. 예, 김치는 맛있고 말고요. If somebody asks, 김치는 맛있어요. If 김치 is delicious, you can answer that question in both ways like 예, 김치는 맛있다 마다요. And take 다 off and put 거 말고 there. 예, 김치는 맛있고 말고요. This means the same thing. Of course, kimchi is delicious. There is no doubt about that. 예, 가고 말고요. If somebody asks you, 거기 가세요? Yes, of course I go. There is no doubt about that. So take 다 off and go 말고 there. When you use 다 마다, it's 가다 마다요. But when you use 거 말고, it's 가고 말고요. Take 다 off. 예, 제가 거기 갔고 말고요. This is an answer to the question, 거기 갔어요? Did you go there? If you answer that question in 다 마다, it will be, 예, 제가 거기 갔다 마다요. But when you use 거 말고, take 다 off and put 거 말고 there. 예, 제가 거기 갔고 말고요. When you use 다 마다, you have 간다 마다요. 간다 is present tense. When you use 거 말고, you don't use present tense like 간다, 은다 style. So for present tense, you go to the root of the verb and then take 다 off and put 거 말고 there. For example, 사랑하다. What is the present tense? 사랑한다. 사랑한다 마다요 is possible. But 사랑한 거 말고요 is not possible. So you go to the root of the word 사랑하다. It's 사랑하다. So take 다 off and put 고 말고 there. 사랑하고 말고요. 예, 오라면 갈 것이고 말고요. 갈 것이다 is future tense. Take 다 off and go 말고 there. If you ask me, of course I will go there. There's no doubt about that. This is an answer to the question, 올 것이에요? Will you come? If you strongly believe that you will go there, you can say, 예, 오라면 갈 것이고 말고요. You can say this sentence in different way like, 오라면 갈 것이다 마다요. 자마자, Don't get confused with jamaja and dhammada. I introduced jamaja because it sounds similar to dhammada. Jamaja is completely different from dhammada. Jamaja means as soon as. When you use jamaja, use always the root word of a verb, 보다. Take da off and put 자마자 there. 엄마를 보자마자. As soon as I saw my mother, I ran to her. Even though you have 보, the root word, this is put into English as past tense because 달려갔다 is past tense. 집에 가자마자 샤워를 했어요. As soon as I got home, I took shower. Because 샤워를 했다 is past tense, in English, this can be as soon as I got home, I went home. 비디오를 켜자마자 껐어요. 켜다 is turn on, put on. 끄다 is turn off. As soon as I turn on the video, I turned it off.